It's slow enough that I can drive with my mouse. There's a problem. Oh my god.
Should we get out and push?
Could help.
It probably would be faster. I'm gonna bump the shift key a little.
It's kind of realistic. A run like this would be so fucked in the middle of winter like this.
No, this is okay to be going slow because we don't have great visibility. So we're the meat shields. Am I pulling in or?
Yeah, so I'm thinking push all the way to the southwest side, then dismount there. Try and like hide behind a wall or something, I guess.
Okay.
Plan is when we get inside 2-1 SBG, we're gonna dismount, move our vehicles roughly to the southwest a little bit out of the way, take up positions on the southwest corner.
Damn. I'm good.
I'm gonna clear as we go, southwest.
Oh, we might have to get out and open the gate. There's bodies all over here.
Oh boy. Alright, I'll open it up.
Sagan, you want the SPG gunner dismounted?
Yeah, we're bringing the stuff inside for now.
I'm gonna park right here.
Yeah. Get to the far end of this building, actually.
Sorry, what?
Far west side of this building.
You want me to pull up next to him?
Yeah, just
they might wake up.
Just get the Vicks out of the way here. Best so you can't behind cover.
Oh,
what about SPG? You want it outside the compound so don't blow up the fence?
Back up and badly with there.
Just pick a side that's good with good sight lines. I just don't want you guys getting too exposed.
Here's good.
I swear to God, if there are zombies.
Okay, one, your guys on the ground are covering west, two, you're covering south. And southwest.
Alright, one.
Oh, he doesn't look good.
Anybody want to get with your sand?
Side piece closed.
There you go.
Okay.
Contact northwest from that hill.
Okay, body on the hill.
Yeah, contact's north on the ridge line.
Run, frag, find the SPG.
Two, make sure you keep one eye or two looking out to this west and southwest.
VRDM, west
side. VRDM on the road, west.
VRDM, west. Alright, I'm coming back inside.
VRDM?
Yeah, right there in front of us.
Man, VRDM on the road, neutralized, dismounts, killed him.
I'm tempted to just close this door.
One is live effective.
Nuts, over here.
Copy T, how many?
We only lost one.
So you're 5 effective as well?
Yep.
Oh, Christ. We lost two fucking guys in that? I'm out of copies.
Alpha, good news, we're abandoning the UAZs, we're keeping the SPG technical, and that's it. We are moving south of the compound, getting on the right side of the road, and starting to follow platoon.
Sooner now.
So we're keeping the SPG technical, we're abandoning the rest. 1 and 2, let's get out of here.
1, start exiting the compound south now.
Give it a sec, too.
Still 1 and 3, north.
We're going to be on the right side of the road. One, two, keep moving it.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Alpha, we're swinging right around Delta, taking lead. stay on the road.
Got it.
Anybody need medic while this is downtown?
These UAVs were very valuable since then.
1-2, what's your strength?
1 is 5 effective. 2 of those are inside the SPG though.
See how strong you? So 5. Copy. Now, Brogan. Alpha, we got some contacts out here to the south. We're gonna try and keep moving up to the road so we have better sight lines on them. Players for now, unless we're really Alpha 1, Alpha 2, bring it down to me on the road.
Alright, let's go. Down onto the road. Use those rods. Contact southwest. Southwest contact.
Contact 121.
Got contact southwest current light.
Maverick, stop moving.
Protect on the road southwest. Alpha 2, Alpha 1, sir, pick it up, move, we're moving back northeast. Disengage, moving northeast.
Go now, go.
Crossing.
2, get out of there, 1, give him cover.
1, hold for now then.
Slappy, set up on the crossroads here just in case.
Sorry, Maverick, I was trying to shoot around you and you kept moving. I didn't want to hit you.
Alright, 1, get out of here. Alpha, we're going on the left side of Bravo, pushing past them towards the infantry follow. We're on the left side of the road now.
I don't want to botch the shot and stop
60, move your vic along as you need. Stick with the rest of them, Slappy, don't get separated.
Being left behind.
Has anybody checked to see if Sloppy's actually up?
What? You're being left behind.
Yeah, you got no roof security there, Sloppy. Get out of that crossroads. Move up to platoon.
South. Which crossroads?
What? Move forward to the rest of the vehicles. We're moving basically due east, getting away from that ridge line.
Possible contact southwest of 1. 1 still got 5.
2, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, contact southwest of 1, like 100 meters.
One, bring it southeast, let's go.
Yeah, let's get away from that fucking ridge.
Contact southwest behind us down the road.
Alpha, just keep pulling it more northeast, get over the ridge line away from that fire. See how strong did you see were?
Keep coming northeast.
Five.
Copy.
Just for the record, Bonowin, still think there's going to be the zombies.
You're always so full of cheer, Axel. Not saying you're wrong, but
you know what would be the worst if all the people we killed rose up.
What I'm doing, we just need to keep on moving here.
There you go.
If your stam's getting shitty, you need to let me know, but otherwise just keep moving.
Got it.
Thank you. We're just gonna give it a second to recover stam while these guys get here.
We have contacts down the ravine, north south.
Headlights south southeast. Two times headlights southeast.
Yeah, GU arm technical supply.
UAZ is to the south. One, hold to engage these contacts southeast.
And contact northwest.
Say again, northwest?
Yeah, infantry over the ridge from northwest.
Must run faster!
1-2, we gotta keep moving, gotta keep pace with the convoy. I know they're there, but we gotta keep moving. Waiting for an SPG technical that rearms as soon as it is. We're moving over to our platoon. Squad leads, or team leads, you got flares, correct?
Been popping them.
Vic, front, lights.
Try to be conservative with them, we need to make them last.
Gunner down.
Nice job, Mr. 8.
I don't know if I hit him or whatnot, but...
Another Vic. Now he picked the wrong road to drive up. Alright, Apple, let's keep moving. Alpha 1, prep a flare, stand by to send it out.
One prep, you want it as soon as this flare goes out?
Yeah, I'm trying to time it for when it actually goes out. Do it.
Oh shit, that's an AG! Boom!
Old smoke.
Sure, you'll be next for a flare.
Contact Northwest on the hill.
Guys, we'll be doing the flares until we're out.
Oh, EI
so
fire
we'll
team, Northwest.
EI fire.
Because I know the one Bravo was up there, you, so that. I was like, ugh.
They were coming the wrong direction, there were too many of them.
Yeah, I don't know, still.
Alright, Alpha, let's keep moving. So you send that flare out, make it northeast, get it as high up near as you can.
North bus.
Contacts due north.
Over the ridge.
Oh, I'm close. I'm like 15 meters to the north.
Contacts due north of Alpha. Engage.
Yeah, I can't. The sights are tough.
Hold here for a second, eyes out, let's let the platoon catch up.
Audio northeast.
I don't know, man, these rocks.
That's either a very strange looking branch or an EI.
No, muzzle flash, northeast.
Yeah, dude, northeast.
Yeah, I just saw him go down by the road.
On, he'll be up for flare next.
Wait, is he dead down, or...?
Yeah, there's somebody dead on the side of the road to the northeast.
So we got movement. I wasn't sure if he went from 040, still up.
But there's more of them back
headlights
there.
Headlights coming down the road, northeast.
That's a BRDM or armor.
Fuck, need a rock.
AT up!
Oh, never mind.
Negative, we
saw
a shot.
Yeah, hearing gunshots somewhere.
Alpha 1, prep your flare.
Flare's prep.
Send it out. Each flare lasts about 55 seconds when they start burning.
Looks like that's Bravo to the north. Or someone friendly.
1-2, let's keep moving. 2, prep another, shell, or actually, yeah, stand by, and that looks like I've got one near.
Two's out.
You were out of flares?
I'm out.
I thought you had 5!
No.
That's...
What? You were out of my head count, sorry.
Oh, head count.
Not paying close enough attention.
You are Flare Hitler.
I am.
Alright, Alpha, let's pick it up, let's catch up the scene.
Fired.
We keep blowing stuff up, then,
One, was that your last?
Yes.
BRDM on the road.
Go.
Yep, Alpha, we're just catching up to platoon, just keep running.
BM, miss, goddammit.
We're letting platoon deal with those contacts.
Oh, that's a lot of smoke.
Keep rolling, let's stay behind lead one.
One, you're out, right?
Contact southwest, one behind us.
Two needs to hold anyway. Let's face southwest, two. Need cover.
That's correct in southwest.
Last flare going out, so next one's gonna be you, Super Jack.
Copy.
Bravo, copy.
Thomas, you need ammo?
Was that a fight?
Good?
I'm good.
Yeah, I do need ammo, actually.
Okay, 2-1, let's start moving along. Well.
Damn you, medical.
Cheers, buddy.
Looks like you're full.
Yeah, I found someone.
Bravo, move it. 040.
More range adjustments on my rifle in the last however long than I have.
I've been sticking it with 100 and just adjusting manually.
Well, yeah, so like now I'm at 100, and then some of those times when we're shooting across the road, across the valley, you know, putting it up to like, I don't know, what, 300, 400?
I still think there's gonna be zombies.
Base in sight!
When we get to the base, we're going to prepare for the initial counterattack that's following right behind us.
Vic, rear, westish.
BTR southwest.
Whew.
That was
Oxo,
nice
do they
shot.
Want us in the compound? Because this is more defensible than that shit.
Yes, they want us to pull into the compound and then just put fire out. Set up a defensive position, basically.
Alpha push into the compound. We'll try to shoot out of these small
slots. Once we get behind these walls, I'll flash you the radio there. SPGs, I think, are staying on the exterior.
Oh, shit.
The entrance is on the right.
Hi, mate.
Good eye. Right, Chris. Stay still. Okay, you have the radio.
Gavin.
Also, I'm joining your group.
Just gonna have to find something that's good for us.
Alright, Alpha, for now, get eyes out. We're defending for a counterattack.
Hey, Maverick. Go up. Take that. Who was four? Hey, Viper, you got any extra ammo for Drock?
I got one box for you or Mr. H.
Give it to him, I've got 7.
Alright, for you, where you at?
I'm the 2.
These sights are so fucked.
Oh, BTR!
Fuck!
Right in front of 2, BTR.
BTR coming up to Alpha's position.
They're at the entrance! Get out of here!
Yeah, it's right at the front gate. Dismount!
Let's hope that thing catches fire soon. Reloading. We got some coming in from the left. I've nailed like two or three so far. I've got good eyes on that though if they go into entrance.
Yeah. Oh shit, they're at the gate.
Enemy at the gate.
But we're not in Stalingrad.
Two, how are you doing, Grandma?
Again for two?
Do you have hand flares?
Long shot, are you up?
60, we're 60.
Two numbers.
60 east. 60
east? Oh, we just lost the FTL, I don't know yet.
I think we lost Draken and long shot. 60.
That's the case, we're three. Somebody find Longshot's body and check him for flares.
Viper Mouse taking Longshot.
Alright, 8.
What up?
Let me see inventory. Green smoke.
Oh, hang on! Oh, that's friendly, Jesus.
White smoke grenade.
I'll just take ammo if you want to keep the rest, that's good.
I wish I had. Oh, I gotta get that ammo from Drax.
That doesn't do any good!
As of 64, he told me to do.
I guess if they sneak in.
BRDM south.
Hostile vehicle in the base.
Somebody shoot that thing!
Got contacts to the south as well.
We got an AT to get that BTR.
It just took out the SPG.
Oxo, are you up?
I am up.
Copy. Chris is dead, so it looks like Stingray, Oxo, Astro.
Roger.
Alpha 2 is going to need to pull back, we're only 3 strong.
Fox, so you get that order? Moving into the base?
Yeah, I'm moving.
Copy, just making sure.
You want 2 to go?
Oh yeah, 2 as well, I'm sorry, I apologize.
2 retreat.